Jellyfish, ancient creatures dating back over 500 million years, are fascinating marine organisms with gelatinous bodies composed mostly of water. Contrary to their name, jellyfish are not fish at all. They belong to a group of animals called cnidarians, which also includes corals and sea anemones. Surprisingly, they lack a brain and heart, yet exhibit complex behaviors. Equipped with venomous tentacles, they use bioluminescence to mesmerize and defend against predators. Some species, like Turritopsis dornii, possess a remarkable ability to revert to their juvenile stage, potentially achieving immortality. This incredible phenomenon makes these jellyfish potentially the only creatures on Earth known to cheat the natural cycle of life and death. Found in oceans worldwide, jellyfish form massive swarms called blooms, impacting marine ecosystems positively and negatively. They contribute to nutrient cycling but can also threaten fisheries when their populations surge. Understanding and appreciating these enigmatic creatures is crucial for marine biodiversity conservation. We unveil the top 5 most poisonous. Starting with the notorious box jellyfish, found in the Indo-Pacific, its venom can cause excruciating pain and even death. Number 2, the tiny but dangerous Irukandji jellyfish, also from the Indo-Pacific, can induce Irukandji syndrome with severe symptoms. Number 3, hailing from the waters of Australia, the sea wasp is another deadly member of the Chironex genus. Its venomous sting can cause severe pain, skin necrosis, and profound systemic effects, potentially leading to cardiac and respiratory complications. Number 4, the Portuguese man not a jellyfish but a siphonophore, has long tentacles delivering powerful stings. Lastly, the magnificent lion's mane jellyfish ranks among the largest jellyfish species, longer than blue whale boasting tentacles that can stretch up to 120 feet in length. While not as lethal as some counterparts, its sting can still induce intense pain, skin irritation, muscle cramps, and nausea. Some species, like Turritopsis dornii, possess a remarkable ability to revert to their juvenile stage, potentially achieving immortality. Turritopsis dornii, commonly known as the immortal jellyfish, is a mesmerizing and enigmatic species found in the world's oceans. What sets this tiny creature apart from other jellyfish species is its remarkable ability to revert to an earlier life stage after reaching adulthood, effectively making it biologically immortal. When faced with environmental stress or old age, the mature Turritopsis dornii can undergo a unique process called transdifferentiation, transforming its mature cells back into a juvenile polyp form. This rejuvenated state allows the jellyfish to restart its life cycle, repeating the process indefinitely under favorable conditions. The discovery of this biological fountain of youth has captivated marine biologists and researchers, sparking interest in potential applications for human biorejuvenation and immortality research. Studying this extraordinary creature may offer valuable insights into the mechanisms of cellular regeneration and longevity, providing hope for unlocking new frontiers in medical science and extending human lifespans. Preserving biodiversity and safeguarding our oceans should remain at the forefront of our efforts, allowing these captivating creatures to continue their existence as we continue to marvel at the wonders of nature.